Hi, it's the Health and Wellbeing team here. We're just going to demonstrate a fun interactive activity which you could possibly play in your setting. The activity can be adapted to suit different ability levels, which will be shown by Adam. Over to you.
A bit of a classic game, this one, called Domino Tumble. So basically, you stack all your dominoes up and the aim is to start at one end and knock them so they all fall down. Okay. This game can be played with dominoes, it could be also played with Jenga blocks or all stood up, or any other materials that you have that you can stack up to make a nice line like this. Again, we're using a table, you can do it on the floor. You can also make patterns with it, just depending on how many dominoes you've got. So the aim, hopefully it'll work. There we go. All right, have a go at it, see if you can do any spirals in it or anything like that to make it more difficult, but enjoy.